this video to participate EF Challenge. I'm Trailblazer student.
And I'm High Flyers at EF Tangerang City.
Can you guess what we are?
Ballerina?
We are lion dancers. We wear cool costumes.
Oops. Hey, look. My shoes have claws. Awesome, huh?
We're going to perform lion dance. I'll tell you about lion dance or barongsai first.
It's very fluffy and smooth.
Lion dance begins from the story of Chinese mythology. This tradition can be traced back to a story that took place long time ago.
One day, a monster called Nian appeared in China. He attacked the villagers and the animals. He also destroyed the fields and crops. He ran so fast no one could beat him. Therefore, the villagers asked the lion for help. The lion bravely rushed toward the monsters and wounded it. The Nian fled but declared to come back. "I'll come back for revenge," said Nian, the very best monster.
A year later, the Nian returned without the lion's protection this time. The villagers met a fearful lion out of bamboo and clothed with two men crawled inside and approached the Nian. The lion roared, some villagers banging on loud drums, cymbals, and gongs to make the monster away again. From then on, lion dance have become a yearly tradition to frighten evil away during the Chinese New Year. It is also performed on occasions such as the launch of a new buildings, offices, shopping centers. It's believed to bring good fortune.
Enjoy our show!